Solving this problem, first thing we're going to do is multiply by the conjugate. So that's 3 plus 4i over 3 plus 4i. So we end up with is 30 plus 40i all over 9 plus 12i minus 12i minus 16i squared. 30 plus 40i over 9. The middle terms cancel out, and we get plus 16. So we get 30 plus 40i all over 25. And this is the final solution, but we can simplify it more down to 6 over 5 plus 8 over 5i.